Get it. It's impossible to sleep.
I'm trying to sleep, and in comes Bear and Theo yelling at the top of their lungs. And I'm just trying to get some rest so I can make sure I'm good enough for the elimination tomorrow. So I asked Bear and Theo to be quiet. And they looked at me like off, and they kept talking very, very, very loud. So I thought it'd be kind of good to get back at him so he can comprehend not to with my sleep.
I'm in the middle of my sleep. I'm like, ah, no!
What I hear is boom, 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 boom.
I think I'm being attacked. All I see is eyes going, hey, Bear, you, Bear. This is what you get, Bear, for waking me up.
I asked you nicely to be quiet, and you kept being loud. So all I'm saying is if you do it again, I'm gonna wake your ass up every night. I'm gonna lose your room. I'm gonna wake your ass up every night.
I don't care.
You shouldn't.
I don't care.
No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't.
Did you have to wake me up?
Did you have to wake my room up?
I didn't wake your room up, man. Why would you do that? Like, it's the challenge house. There's noise, there's people shouting. Who cares? Just roll over and go back to sleep. You woke all of us up just because of Bear. Are you nuts that sounds?
That's happened about 3 hours ago. I'm walking past the room. They said one comment, I laughed. That was it.
But I asked you to be quiet and you woke my room up too. And you did it on purpose. No, you did it on purpose. You did it on purpose.
Honestly, the whole house has woken up because of you, Faith.
Say, no, it's okay. Please move.
You would have been bed after waking everybody up.
Yeah, that's fair.
Not a good look for Faith to be making all this noise. It's not a good look for anybody. I just want to go to sleep.
Out of here.
There's no pancakes tomorrow, guys. The pan's gone.
The pans are too dented now.
Night, baby.